Hi, this is Krishav. I have made this English project, Singular and Plural. Singular means one and plural means many. So this is a plant and these are leaves. Singular are these and plural are under them. So here I go. Room, rooms. Bee, bees. Boy, boys. Desk, desks. Chick, chicks. Box, boxes. Tomato, tomatoes. Bench, benches. Sky, skies. City, cities. Body, bodies. Leaf, leaves. Life, lives. Fan, fans. Wife, wives. Thank you.